Tam.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, Claire.
Good morning.
How are you today?
I am fine, thank you.
Okay, before going to our subject, sit politely and put your stationery on the table. Let's begin our lesson by reciting Al-Basmalah.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Listen well and answer my question, please. What is our lesson now?
Our lesson now is English.
What date is the day of Hijri?
Today is Sunday.
17th of Monday. Rabiul Akhir. What is the day of Gregorian?
Today is Sunday
of January 2017.
Thank you.
The second vocabulary, follow me please and stay together. Shout it.
Shout it.
Shout it.
Shout it.
Who know what the meaning of shout it? No? Okay, if nobody know, I will put it in the sentence. If the time for praying, the manager always call you with her voice. So, what does shout it mean? Good, your answer is right. But, what do you say in English? No? Okay, if nobody know, follow me please and say together. Scream.
Scream.
Scream. Well, it means scream. Follow me please and stay together. Villager.
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 What is the meaning of villager? No? Well, if nobody knows, I will put it in the sentence. The villager is a people who stay in the village. Good, your answer is right. But what do you say in English? No? Okay, if nobody know, follow me please and say together. Inhabitants.
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 Well, it means inhabitants. Okay, now listen to me please. I want to explain this chapter. Okay, the first explain. There was a shepherd who had to keep a flock of sheep. One day, he felt so bored. So he said, "Now I feel so bored because I am just alone here. So what must I do? Aha, I know. I want to make a stick for the villager." Not long afterward, he shouted, "Help! Help! Help!" So the villager hear his voice and exit from the village to help him. But when they have to meet him, they ask to him, "Where is the wolf?" So the shepherd just laughed, "Ha ha ha! I fooled all of you! I just only play a trick on you. You understand?
Yes.
You understand?
Yes. Good, your answer is right.
again. Next explanation. A few days later, the shepherd boy played like that again. So he showed it again. Help! Help! Wolf! For the second time, the villagers come to the shepherd boy to help him. But that was just his trick. The villagers were very angry with the shepherd boy because he was very naughty. Do you understand? Do you understand? If you understand, I will ask you why the villagers were very angry with the shepherd boy. You? Because he's naughty. Good, your answer is right. Then, sometime later, a wolf went into the field and attacked all the sheep he had. So the shepherd boy ran to the village and he shouted, "Help! Help! Wolf!" So the villagers hear his voice, but they just laugh because they think it was another thief. So the villagers say, "Wolf is attacking all sheep. I like before, but this time I am serious." Finally, the villagers went to look the shepherd boy. Apparently, it was true. They saw wolf running away and many sheep dead on the ground. You understand? You understand? Okay, if you understand, I will ask you, how many times the shepherd boy lied to the villager? I repeat it. Good, your answer is right. Again, from this story, we have to know that whosoever has been little his right hand, little of his friend. Okay, now open your writing book, then write the vocabulary and the summary on the whiteboard. Okay, open your writing book.
Thank you.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.